I'm just poking people now. Dull.
Wow, we have a 7-level lead. That's really freaking just disgusting.
Wow. I overextended.
Uh-oh. That's never good.
I overextended below their base.
I got Zeratul will put me in the stasis. I got a really interesting perspective of the tree exploding. That was cool. Because I was in stasis when it happened. Alright. So, we've lost a Zach. Oh, wait.
Vocal.
We have a Zach. He's just is very, very low.
My headphones that I normally use, my iPhone headphones, are in the car, so I was trying to use different headphones and I just took them out and I'm holding the phone to my ear like a phone. Is there like
there's a loudspeaker?
I'm trying to figure that out now.
Alright. Hold on. This is gonna be great. I really needed this. My basement flooded this morning.
Oh no.
Yeah. Well, it rained all over the Hell's Half Acre last night. It just, you know, that's what I get.
I statistically had a shitty, shitty game.
Did you? I didn't really look at my game, my stats.
Yeah. The Lost Viking had 70,000 siege damage. The little Viking fuckers. We were stealing our kill. That's just whatever.
Can you guys still hear me?
Yeah.
Yes. All right. Good. I figured it out.
If we'd responded with no, what would you have done?
Well, if you responded at all, I would assume you can.
Ah, yes. That's one of those everybody shh, quiet moments.
Best one of those ever was when I was in high school. We had a room that was like this little closet that was turned into a classroom. Well, it wasn't a closet. It was pretty big, but like there were no windows. And the hallway that led up to it didn't have any windows. So one day one guy fell asleep in class, and the teacher just had everybody quietly leave the room. And then he turned out the lights and closed the door, and then he turned out the lights to the hallway. We're all in the next class, and this is one of those where like we were all in a program, so we were all together. So we're all in the next class, and he comes staggering about 15 minutes later. He's like going, "Do you know how hard it was to find out where I was?"
Oh, man. Sorry, guys, I need just a minute.
Oh, no worries.
All right, I'm gonna wait. Just give me like 30 seconds and then hit go, and then somebody else hit cancel for a second.
Right. I'll hit cancel.
And then give me like 30 seconds and then go. I just need to go upstairs for a moment.
Do we want two tanks?
You could go an assassin if you want to. Though Diablo is not the tankiest tank.
Right, but he's great roamer. So like I can do Leoric and just stay in place, let Diablo roam between lanes and just pick up kills.
Alright. I'm really enjoying playing Diablo, but I do not have that much experience with it.
Do we have enough damage?
Yeah, Diablo does a ton.
We don't have any assassins right now, then.
It'll give us one. Everybody's playing assassins.
That's true.
The odds are in assassins. Our favor.
I say that, and we're going to end up with, like, a healer or something. You know? Here's Brightwing! Have you seen that in the matchmaking? Like, they're trying... Like, in matchmaking, it's trying not to put certain characters together in random matchmaking.
Really? Like what?
Like Cho'Gall and Brightwing. That was the one I remember. That was, like, the big one I remember. It's trying not to randomly assign Cho'Gall and Brightwing to each other.
Why?
I have no idea.
Do their talents
play off each other somewhere.
I don't know if it's because they're really, really good together or they're really, really awful. I'm not sure which. Like, I keep thinking about it.
I can't imagine they're really good.
Kinda, except that Brightwing only heals, like, 40 every 4 seconds.
Yeah, so, it's not, like, percentage-based healing or anything.
Right, so, like, actually, like, it would be really hard for Brightwing to top off a Cho'Gall. Like, it would be really tough. Like, Morales can do some pretty significant healing and keep a Cho'Gall running. That would, I don't know, like, that was just one of those weird ones where you're looking at it going, like, I have no idea. And it was just, there were a couple other ones they had mixed in there where it's like, I don't know. Like,
I'm guessing there was some, like, statistics of, like, when these characters play together, they almost never win or something, and they just...
I don't know. Like I said, maybe they're using hot slugs or something. I got nothing. But, yeah, I was looking at that, and I just thought that was just, like, the weirdest combo ever. Was like they had just a couple of those. I don't remember any of the other ones, but just Cho'Gall and Brightwing was the one that I thought was just, well, there you go. It's, apparently we're not teaming them up ever again.
And then, of course, like, we're going to find some professional league or Heroes of the Dorm. We'll play that combo, and it'll be awesome.
Well, I mean, like, maybe they're not doing it because they are super powerful and everybody's just getting frustrated as hell. I don't know. I'm just glad that they went through. They said they've gone through and made sweeping. And I don't think they actually use the word sweeping, but they made a bunch of changes to matchmaking, which I'm happy for because I'd like to play ranked again, and I haven't been doing super well at it. I used to be ranked 25, and they changed matchmaking. And I couldn't get into a game where I would win. And it was one of those things, it was really weird to watch the transition, because for a long time I would always say, like, you know, like in matchmaking, you know, when you're in the 20s and you lose, in a quick match when you lose, there's a lot of different reasons. The team didn't communicate, people didn't know their job, people are learning their characters.
Are we loading in?
Yeah, we're logging in, we just haven't got picked up yet.
No, are we loading in? Somebody can hit start. I'll be done in a minute.
Yeah, we all did. We're queued.
Okay.
Yeah. But, like, you know, you could always pick out, like, well, you know, any one of these things could have cost us the game. But when you in ranked, at least in the 20s in ranked, when you lost, you can point to the one guy on your team that did it. He's like, at the end of a game, if we lost, I was always able to go, that's the guy that cost us the game. And sadly, yes, occasionally I was pointing at myself. But, like, they changed matchmaking. And I don't know that it was the matchmaking change or I just hit a bad stretch of luck, but I couldn't win. I couldn't get into a winning game at all. And I'm at 35 now. I went from 25 to 35. And now at 35, when we lose, it's because my team is typing at each other because they're all angry. Or, you know, God knows whatever else. And it's so frustrating.
Where do you start? Like, what? Do you start at, like, 50 or 40?
Well, you have to play, I think it's 20 games that aren't ranked. And after that, it will place you. It'll go, all right, this is your skill level. This is where you're at. And it'll put you at a ranking. I waited a very long time before I did rank. Because I wanted to know I had at least a couple of level 10s. And characters I was really, really good with. Choose a talent.
I have not played Rank. There is no rest for me. Abomination.
I'm gonna roll up mid.
Oh shit.
Oh, we're in. Sorry.
We're in game.
We probably should have mentioned that.
I'm gonna start it.
Battle commencing in 10 seconds.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6.
5, 4.
Alright.
3, 2, 1.
Yeah, I guess we should.
Fight.
Remember how I said they're going to give us an assassin? Did you see what they gave us?
Yeah.
Johanna.
No.
Well, how many tanks does the other team have? Let's see. Johanna. They only have one on the other team. The other team's hosed.
Assuming I can kill.
ancient shrines. Yeah, I've got this Dobbles if you want to go. Control them and let loose the true light. Oh, Johanna's messing Mercy up. Alright, come on!
Trying to give them hope that they might hurt you.
Hurry, activate the shrine. Alright, you might want to go roam top and see if you can't help take the shrine.
Yep.
I was gonna say I can roll my mid or bot. All right, I'm gonna roll bot and see if I can't help get that one. Deal for Johan here, but it's not going so well. Alright, somebody go help Dobbles. I got. Is anybody helping?
No.
Okay.
Rise again. Take your revenge.
They managed to get the perfect stun on there.
The damned march for.
Okay.
survive, I just can't keep it.
I know you were planning on dying, but try to survive.
We got a kill. How's that?
Man.
Oh, too late.
All right, they got it.
Murky got it.
Now let's.
Better.
Yes.
You can kill. No damage at all with which to contest.
Here's my question. Who do I stim? Diablo.
Yeah, Diablo. It depends on what Zagara's talents are. Did Zagara tank Giant Killer?
Chase him. Use that speed.
Did take some extra range and damage. That was weird.
What happens when Diablo gets a stim?
You know, it occurs to me now that your ult went off and I didn't use mine. That we both took the wrong ults, Diablo. I had taken Entomb, and Diablo had taken Apocalypse Breath. You know, we'd actually be a horrifying combination. Instead, I took March of the Dead King, which is what I usually take, and he took the Ragnarok thing. I'm gonna go drop bottom, see if I can't stop these giants from nuking our camp.
Do.
Zagara, do you think you can go take our giant?
Take the dragon knight down.
No.
This helps.
But I.
I'll come over and help.
Hey. Holy crap, that was a good bomb.
The damn march for.
I was down with me.
For the swarm!
What is that?
I was dying, dude.
No, it was nothing you could do. I was running into a 5-man team. Like, why am I not going
to shall be done.
Well, I've got bottom, so I'm gonna make him come down here and get me.
Yeah, do that. Which it looks like they may be.
I'm gonna go back and. How much do we want to kill?
Your loyalty is known.
Really? Invulnerable. Can I still maw him?
I don't think so, because I think he's immune to like roots and everything as well.
Alright, then I'll just kill him.
Yeah, a really great way for Murky is to stick your your thing on him, the Ultralisk.
Yeah.
Because it will kill him outright. So he has to run, he has to blow abilities on it to get away from it.
Actually, I got battle mode, so Stimcoin on me is actually...
This Johanna wants me bad.
We're actually about to have
I'm trying.
Yeah, I just died.
There's a couple of them. Yeah. Is there anybody bottom? Just defend bottom.
I got it.
He's winning.
Well, I'm annoying is what I am. I love this build on Leoric. It makes him tanky as all get out. And it is currently annoying the crap out of Johanna.
Oh, son of a bitch.
You should really just poke that fort, by the way.
Oh, yeah.
God. Go away, Murky.
Actually, ignore Murky. Let him go. And see if you can't grab that giant camp just south of you. Send it up this lane in the bot. Yeah, that's what I about figured. I figured I would get Murky here for a second. Murky down. And Johanna's out. Nice maw, by the way.
Let us conquer.
Here, help me grab these mercenaries down here, this night camp.
That's a beautiful idea.
Yeah, once we have these guys pushing bot and applying buckets of crap, they'll have to deal with it.
It shall be already be on their way.
This pleases me.
Jesus fucking Christ. Never mind, they're coming to kill me.
Are we getting it?
Maybe.
Through the slaughter.
Can you guys not hear me?
No, I can hear you. What's up? Sorry.
I just thought sending three into their bot lane would be fun.
I can't defend them.
I hear you.
Build Murky for whatever. I just let him take it. Yeah, I didn't mean to die. I was trying to get to you guys. You know, I had already left.
So, you're right. So,
your loyalty is the next moment's
heart, and then.
I suggest we capture this mercenary camp.
Well, if they're gonna just sit there and let me do this.
Oh, save my life. Thank you.
Nice maw.
Do that too.
That works.
Dolo, let's grab these mercs.
Your loyalty.
Top camp here. Yeah, somebody go clean that lane up, but like everybody else help me. Oh wow, we've almost totally got bot there.
A great victory. But we're not done yet.
Your counsel sways me.
stop this push.
Alright, there's a guy who went for the Giant Slayer Assassin build. Back off. He's leading you into a trap, guys.
Well, Marcus.
The damned march for. Rule is eternal.
Alright, I'm leading him to you. Before everybody get ready.
The dragon awaits, heroes. Free him and destroy
and
him.
And go. Now, two of them are down, so we've got kind of an advantage right now. Alright, they just grabbed their giants.
We're grabbing bottom knights.
Yeah, which means they're coming for you here in a second.
Yep.
By your lead.
I just cast
them off.
I'm gonna get mid going in the right direction.
I promise you I'm playing poorly.
The shrine is awakened once more. Who will control the Dragon Knight's power?
I've missed.
Alright, I'm coming bot. Sorry, guys.
Let's. I just died.
Uh-huh.
your killing spree as endless. Killing spree.
Oh man. Good. That's awesome. Hit 100 souls.
Well, it's sort of awesome. Johanna and I are about to go beat the crap out of each other.
I wonder if she was actually paying attention to this.
Oh no, she was watching. She knew exactly what was about to happen. You know, I like this build-up, but I really think Diablo and I both chose the wrong ultimates.
Yeah.
Yeah, like I said, as soon as I saw that happen, it's like, oh, man, if I'd taken Entomb and he'd taken Lightning Breath, we would have slaughtered two people. If you guys don't mind, I would love to try again, just using this. Whoa! Just pulled up the stat screen.
Oh, I just buzzed by the stat screen. I'm not sure I want to see it.
Let's see. Zagara took XP contribution. I took everything else.
Big surprise.
I have... only Murky did more siege damage than me. And only their Zagara did more hero damage than I did. Oh, man. I love this build on It's disgusting.
Well, here's the good news. I can do something else.
I
really
want to
do
well.
EDC.
Oh, man. Three tank build would be a little
Well, no,
silly.
Like somebody else. I can switch. That's not a problem.
I could, too. I have one more warrior game, and then I could do anything.
Actually, I was going to say is ETC and Diablo. Also, Diablo with Lightning Breath and ETC with Mosh Pit.
Yeah, okay. I can dig it.
I'll freeze them in there.
Let's see. Who do I want to do? That'll be
freeze
fun.
Fire. Freeze fire. Works.
It's icy hot.
Let me support. Who do I want to support with?
Game of Thrones.
Do Lily.
Empire.
Yeah, let's do Lily.
All right, double warring is.
I completely blame. Now matchmaking wouldn't have fault on that one. The other team just played really well. Their Zagara was a monster.
Really good with the moss, yeah. There's
Zagara. I'm going to blame matchmaking a little bit on that. Like if we had an actual assassin join us, it would have made a difference.
Yeah, the third warrior was a little ridiculous.
How much, it's hard to say, but oh, that's right. I really want the master skin for this guy.
I really blame myself. I played like absolute dog shit.
No, everybody did fine. I don't think anybody played badly. I think the other team was just a little... No.
Dude. I've been working at least 8 hours, mostly 10 and 12 hours a day for the past 17 days.
That's ridiculous.
Yeah.
That's what I said.
See, I've had stretches where I've worked for 17 or more days, but you have to understand that I work for like, I mean, I do have days where I work for 7 or 8 hours, but most days I work for 3 or 4 hours.
No, like I said, I'm waking up at 6 to 6:30 in the morning, and I'm getting home earliest is...
Oh. Hey, Sean. Sorry, somebody in chat saying hey to me. Hey, man.
Nice.
I'm getting home at usually around 9 o'clock at like 8:30 to 9. On the days I only work half days, I get home around 7. I've left as early as 2. Three one day.
Oh no, man! I've been there. I think we've all been there. It sucks. Worst day ever for me.
He goes through this every year, though.
Yeah, I do this every year.
Oh, what do you do? What are you, an accountant?
Yep.
Yeah, and it'll be about it. I have a friend who's an accountant. He does about the same thing from February through most of April.
Yeah, it started for me in January. I'm usually pretty busy.
We're lucky we even get him here.
Yeah,
I thought we would lose
but,
you for a few months.
But the thing goes like this. I've been staring at a screen for a long ass time today. Yeah. Shit is blurry. Like,
well, just use the old people's font, right? That's a thing, isn't it? Love you too, Sean. You wild bastard. You guys are getting really interesting stuff on your end of the chat, aren't you?
We got a Leoric anyway.
Actually, this is the map for it. Put a warrior in each lane and giggle about it.
But at least this time,
oh my God,
we have a DPS.
That's true. But they have everyone DPS except Tassadar.
Wait, all we have are tanks and all they have are dips. So in other words, we're in
bad fairness, they're a 4-man team and Tassadar was their 5th extra. So it was a warrior or a warrior.
Yeah. Well, I
take Leoric over Tassadar.
I am totally going blind build on this one.
Yes.
I mean, like, let's. No. Okay, it's not going to help a whole lot versus Kel'Thas, but everybody else, it's going to screw up Royal.
Will blinding work on Nova? Her snipes?
Not her snipes, but her basic shots. Her snipes are great, but it takes a while for it to recharge, so she's reliant now on her basic attacks more than she used to be.
Oh, that's true. They did nerf her snipes pretty severely.
Yeah. So, should we have Lili and Jaina ganking lanes while. Have a warrior in each?
I don't know, honestly. Honestly, this is one of the few maps where, like, I'm still getting a hang on it. I know that pushing lanes isn't nearly as important as everybody seems to think it is. Like, that, in my heart of hearts, I know that's true. and usually, when I'm in a group that doesn't focus on pushing lanes, we do really well. I'll hang with ETC here for the first part of it. Or, actually, why don't Jaina and I team up, and then we'll just let Diablo roam like crazy people? Because roaming Diablo is still one of the scariest things ever. 10 seconds. What's that over there? So Jaina and I will take bot. Although Diablo might want to go bot too. If you go through the altar into the bushes on the other side, and then wait until the other team comes out and passes you, Diablo can get a real quick, easy kill by just barreling out of there like a crazy person.
This is gonna be great.
I think we lost somebody. Hello? May have been disconnected from you. Leo a hand.
The altars will be ours.
Right, you're not going to catch your own foot. Let her go.
Justin will probably need you, though you did a good job. Thank you.
I'm gonna hit fountain, I'll be right back. It is the one super huge disadvantage of the Lili. Is the, you know, lack of mana. Hope you can keep him over there. Ah, Tassadar, you bastard. Nova is hanging out in these bushes now. Oh, wow. Apparently, they've decided to kill the healer. Yeah, I could do Friday. Sorry, I'm responding to chat. Yeah, Friday wouldn't be that big a deal. I'm on my way back. Back and start soaking again while they're all down here.
Yep, I'm going down. Which I think you're doing. We just can't hear you.
Sounds fun.
Hey guys.
Oh, that's better.
Yeah.
You take this camp with me?
My phone stopped. Working. Yeah, I'll come.
Alright, yeah, I'll keep in the lane.
This is gonna be great.
She's mostly just using that's her.
Oh man, they're really hounding the bot.
Yeah, they really want to bet. Well, I think they're trying to get rid of me. Yeah, Nova's kind of got the problem that she's got one good target. And, well, she's got me and Jaina as targets. Everybody else is a little too problematic for her to get.
We must claim them first.
This Kael'thas is...
Alright, I need to back out.
Annoying.
Gotta go. See you later.
You guys are gonna want to back out too. We need to go grab the altars.
Is 7 level?
Yes, so no. They're up a tier on us, but we're right on top of them. we were.
Before the Raven Lord's pawns do.
Delta. I can't even put these up right
now. Got it. Alright, we got one.
Alright, thanks.
Yeah, you only cost two lives.
Peace. I'm out.
Leoric is getting himself killed.
Well, that's kind of Leoric's go-to move. I mean, you know. He is overextending. Like, there is a sad belief that Leoric's job is to die and provide vision for the rest of the party. I've never agreed with that stance, but you know. All right, I'm on top of you, Diablo.
Probably could have gotten a kill there. Where is she? Where's that glittery girl? There she is.
Oh no. Yeah. It's adorable that they don't seem to realize what that
No. I said never mind. Sure. Alright. Will you go through that bush? Oh my. Really want level 10, which they have, by the way, guys.
Yes, yeah, I know that. You should back out. Probably be better.
Ow. I want to try. Lesson this time.
This is gonna be great.
This is going very poorly.
Dustin, I have not been right now, right? So that
I did go for Mosh Pit.
Okay.
I pretty much always go for Mosh Pit.
If you guys want to grab that mercenary camp, I'll keep pushing bot. I'm just gonna hang out here enough to get experience and whatnot. And again.
Oh, sorry, Josh.
Still rising in a hero. I am the gravekeeper.
Alright, that shouldn't have killed me. That was stupid. Very nice.
Crap.
right, let's help me get the bottom one. And then we'll go.
Capture the altars, and we shall deal the Raven Lord a grievous blow.
I just successfully juked them out of the
place. All right.
The Raven Lord will fall.
And mid.
No.
I'm dying.
Alright, I'm coming, doubles.
Got it. We got killed, boss.
Dang it,
they got stormed.
It's because it was a poor placement of my ulti. And I took as best advantage of it as I could and stood in it and I could cast it, but...
Heroes, I have opened a tunnel near our core that leads to the battleground center. Use it well.
Oh, my heroes shall have this gift as well.
The jerk hits a little girl. I love exploring.
All right, I'm going to roll top here with Jaina.
I got the... Yeah.
He's really good at facing those fire waves.
Alright, let's see how he plays with this.
Let's knock this fool out.
Yes, let the altars rise.
Ooh, what's that over there?
Let's roll down and help. Do we want top or bottom? Mid or bottom?
Mid.
Bottom? I don't know.
Mid.
What do you guys think?
Mid. All right, let's do mid. Everybody seems to say mid. Roll. Already there.
If I get out. Nope. Going to get bombed. Looks like one of they did.
Looks how they got me too.
Meet your doom, Gravekeeper.
Yeah. By a lot.
You know, I'm gonna say like, okay, yes, Leoric has a lot of siege hero and roll damage, but he's got 9 deaths and 1 assist. He hasn't actually gotten a kill yet.
Well, we have exactly one kill.
Yeah.
All right, I need to start.
So he's tied with 3 of us, is what we've determined. He's about to die solo to frick him.
We need to pick somebody and just kill him. I'm all for kill boss.
Yeah.
You know, it's like, let's just make that our goal in the next fight. Let's just kill Kel'Thas.
You know what? There are 3 of us here. Let's just go kill Kel'Thas. Up top alone.
Is that where he is now?
Ooh, what's that over there?
Yeah, let's go do it.
You have to take this Merc camp.
I'm not sure if he's alone though, guys.
Yeah, he is. And that's gonna give us these 2 idiots.
Those 2 idiots came and tried to kill me.
Mm-hmm.
Funny, Nova's trying to poke me. Crap. Oh.
Alright, we've got two of them up here, but that means everybody else is down there. Let's pack up and just go hit the altar.
Disappoint me.
Now we're not gonna make it. Skip it.
Just do something in midnight.
There we go, we got Tassadar getting it.
You know I'm not there, right, guys? You're dead.
Yeah.
Oh, there's that.
Just damage flying everywhere. Oh my god.
Well, they've got three levels on us at this point. It's just... Plus, I've been watching Leoric the Landscumber, like, he's just running into me.
Aww.
That was the worst possible thing he could have done.
Yeah, and he didn't drop it either. He's learning how to play the character because he didn't know he could drop the ult.
What kind of a jerk hits a little girl?
In fairness, I did happen to face melt right as he dropped that. Oh, good, three of them.
They're gonna need down. Well, they need to take two of them. We've got mid. Let's take this one. I'm gonna go help. Okay, Leoric's going up to help somebody. Grab this one as soon as it goes live. All right, kill Jane. Sorry.
You will not be alone. What? Okay, grab it. Jane is gonna need help.
I'm on my way. I'm not going to be there to save you, but we can maybe stop
them. If you have to, but poke them.
Nope. Didn't get there in time. Yeah, I think the guy playing Leoric was just learning the character. I mean, I could be wrong, but it just seemed like there was stuff he was doing that was not things you do if you know how to play the... if you've played the character for a while. I didn't want to say you know how to play the character, but, like, you know, just, like, I just don't... I mean, I might be wrong. I don't know.
Okay.
All I'm gonna say is we had three kills. I had two of them and the least amount of deaths.
Yeah.
I may not have had a good XP contribution.
Yeah. He was level 4 with Leoric. So right. Yeah, I don't think we did too. Okay, like they had a lot of assassins and clearly they were ready for that. Tassadar was just a great benefit for him because I'm betting. Let me see.
I bring a mega death.
Yeah, it looks like he did the thing where they can heal as long
this
as.
This I feel better about. This is more balanced. Yeah. Specialist, support, assassin, and warrior. A whole one of each thing.
I don't want to play Lili again.
This is the time when we'll pick up an assassin, though.
Yeah, I'll run Lili. We'll get another support. Let's be really honest.
The Lili I hate playing against is the one that you can't kill.
Well, they did a really good job of focusing the hell out of me. I mean, to be entirely honest, like they nailed that outright.
They didn't really have much other to target. And the Tassadar Kael'thas combo was really good.
Right.
And I've said it before. A good Kael'thas changes a fucking game.
Well, it depends. I mean, like, just about any character who played super well can bend the course of a thing.
Something that this Kael'thas did that I thought was just genius against melee characters was he put his flame circle, like, right under his own feet. So, like, you're attacking him, and, like, the flame circle appears, and because you're attacking him, second to click away instead of using it as like a poke tool.
You know the easiest way to do that, right?
Is ult.
Alt.
Alt. Alt target self.
Yeah.
You guys got it.
That's freaking brilliant. And very effective against a Diablo or I imagine any melee based character.
Oh yeah.
Will you guys let me know when we're loading in?
Sure.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Let me know too. I'm not sure if I'll lose signal as I do this little errand, so I'll be right back.
Not a problem. I see we get the Necromancer next week.
Yeah.
Yeah, the next new hero, the Necromancer, drops next week. Now, I don't know if that's live or the public test realm, so he's either going to be out where we can play him or he's going to be in the PTR. I don't know which yet. I also don't know what he is. I think he's an assassin. I just don't know what kind.
Yeah, I have no idea. I was gonna take a guess. Excuse me.
Loading.
Oh yeah.
Loading. Yes,
we are going in 2-1-0. Enter the Nexus. Ooh, the Infernal Shrines. Oh, we got Jaina. Ooh, we picked up a Sylvanas. That's nice. Or no, we had a Sylvanas. We picked up a Zeratul.
Which, yeah, if Zeratul can focus down Morales, like, if Morales overstays her welcome sometime, I will not complain about that at all.
Well, I still maintain the best way to handle Morales is to kill her, and if you can't do that, overwork her. Just AoE the hell out of her team. She can only heal one of them at a time.
I would also like to add that I'm quite fond of the fact that the entire enemy team is using Fortress characters they're not playing. Although, so are we, so.
No idea.
What's that mean? Yay!
Well, no, Ruthra's using ETC, and that's his picture. And then everybody else is using the monkey thing. So, yeah. Their Nazebo's using the Halloween portrait.
Choose a talent.
A flower.
Let's see, where do we want? Jaina and I can do mid, I think.
Yeah, that sounds good. Then Zeratul.
Yeah.
Well, maybe you guys should go top and I should go mid. Because Zeratul can roam easier.
Yeah, well, it's easy. Yeah.
Yeah, we can do that. Let's switch out.
Came
here to
die. Confuses Zeratul to no end.
Oh crap. I have two really hard encounters. I'm gonna be playing some fun.
Go for it.
Ah, almost. Almost got the other side.
Oh, we got all kinds of people up here.
Where the party is.
Well, we've already pushed, I need the fountain. When we're almost at the 2 minute mark, I want to jump back and eat and get some mana, because that's the fountain with the first fountain.
Want to say that again?
I said when I said about, you know, soon, real soon, like right now, I think I should do that immediately.
Yeah, I had to get back for help.
All right, Activate the shrine. Jaina. Its
guardians. Yeah.
I will figure out the name of the character I am trying to talk to. You may want to hit mana too, because shrine's active in the bot lane.
All right, I'm gonna go ahead. Back.
Yeah, we are definitely gonna need you to be able to unload on everything.
All right. Done. I'll be here to help with Sona. Or alright, you guys engage the minions. I'm gonna try and stop them.
Alright, Jaina, just keep launching AoEs into the little guys. Let's get us the punish.
Nicely done. Congratulations.
I'm going for
mana. That was perfect.
Sylvanas, if you can push with the Punisher, that would be fantastic.
I will do so as soon as I top off health at the Sippy Cup.
Alright.
Got her.
Oh, come on. Now, bitch. A shield. Guys, 7 kills, got the Punisher, did a ton of damage, and 2 level advantage.
That's a start. I'm going top.
Alright.
I guess I should go back.
Somebody should probably take over for Zeratul in the mid. I'm gonna head there and do that.
How about the camp? Should we take a camp?
Yeah, Sylvanas, if you can grab a camp, that'd be amazing.
Alright, I'll go with you mid then.
I'm already top and I don't want to go all the way down to the bottom.
Well, no, yeah, but there's that. Can you get that camp up by you, or is that too much at this point?
I leveled 8 knights by myself.
Okay.
But
you know what? That's fine, because they're mostly all bot, except apparently Nazebo. So as long as we're
Justin and I just killed their fucking... what's his name? He's an idiot. Their butcher.
Butcher.
He's an idiot. He's your target.
Oh, mid.
Kill Morales.
Alright, nice work.
Nice heal, whoever did that. Thank you, Lili.
I got a knock back in there, though.
Let's go down.
We just got our ultis, too.
Bitches! They got all of them. All that were here. Very
impressive. And you set me up for a perfect silence and that build up.
That's also because they got caught in the middle of Joshua's area. And
yeah, I laid his
second before. It's Sylvanas. So top.
Excellent.
We have summoned a frozen punisher. God, I had mid. Believe me, I can take mid in one cast. You don't
all right,
to
stop
mid.
Doing that.
Thank you.
Job of keeping him alive.
I am out of mana.
Back, guys. You've been hitbanging hard. Did you see my ulti?
Yep.
Very nice. Zeratul got a really nice Void Prism in there. If their butchered walked into it, that would have been a much different story.
I laid my shit on top of it.
This is gonna be great.
Fuck you.
I'm on my way. I don't know if I'll make it there to help you. But...
yeah.
Alright, I'm headed back.
I'm heading back in 4 seconds.
I'm headed mid. We should get some siege camps.
Yeah.
If we actually, if you guys want to help with this,
yeah, it looks like Zeratul and I. Oh no, Zeratul's going after the butcher.
For sure. There, Sonya.
Ah! Oh, they are dogpiling mid.
Yeah.
Great. My ulti's up in 2 seconds. I'll catch him first. Here we go.
I'm dead, by the way.
Oh, shit. I just got this.
Oh, look! Somebody made a big mistake.
Oh, I guess not. There's those things that though. Oh, and they're like entirely. Somebody does this good top though.
No, we got an altar up.
Yep, that's where I'm headed now.
Fire. have a friend.
Killed her out.
Let's grab all the mercenary camps in here, since most of them are dead anyway. It'll just be easier.
Oh, that's a good one.
Yeah, let them have top. I don't care. You know, we can get everything pushing through.
You guys come in this first?
Yeah, I'm almost there.
There's a morality really right here at the very end. Too ambitious.
Yeah, back up.
Or stun everyone. Up, guys, we all lived.
Alright.
But maybe we should have pushed with the Punisher.
No, I think we're gonna be okay with that one. Honestly, we've got all the mercenary camps going. They're having to deal with that now. Which means they're all going mid.
I just have to say hello.
Which is nice, because their Johanna just overextended and took Morales with her!
Oh. You got Savannah. She don't have to go anywhere. Never mind.
I'm sorry, man. I kept you up as long as I could.
Yeah, no problem. I was half a second from getting away and dying. So, it is what it is. I'll be back in time for that. Somebody get top.
Got it. I'll take the altar for a little bit.
I'm going to deal with this.
I'll hang out with Jaina here. It looks like Zeratul's waiting for him to come up and walk right into something horrible.
That's
being scout.
Let him attack me for a minute first. Gather him up and then
Oh, you mean
I honestly thought you
Wow. Oh man, they stimmed their drone butcher after he charged me.
That fucked up my heroic. I've done some of them.
Well, they'll get this one. I mean, you know, we're still, two levels up on them.
Get the bruiser.
Yeah, grab that king. Definitely do that.
I'm gonna go back.
Yeah, that's what I just did. Our enemy summoned a frozen punisher! Still a little woozy. This would be a little faster, Zeratul, if you
have. I love exploring.
That would be cheating.
It's fine. I got it.
They're told that can help. Ow! This will be interesting. I just power slammed into the void.
Yeah.
pick and choose, kill Nazeema then.
It just came back and I'm like, yeah, I'll do that.
Thank you for not knocking those all out of that, Justin. I really appreciate it. That was I could see that moment of hesitation where you were about to do it, then you're like.
We did it! Right, I'm on my way top, but I don't know when I'll get there.
I'm just harassing.
Yeah, they've got the Morales here. It's not.
And I move. It.
We were just poking. We were just, yeah. You know, having some fun with that. Okay.
No, that's awesome. You know.
But it leads people to believe that we're actually like trying to do something, and that's bad. All right. What are we doing here?
Alright, let's back up to the other side.
Let's all stand right here by Justin and wait for them. And when they come, let's fucking ambush them.
Uh-huh. Yeah, I'm willing.
Right. Oh, Zeratul did some fun stuff just there.
I think he just void prison.
They'll be coming here in just a minute. Here they are. Here's the first one.
That was a bad thing for her.
Hold on. Oh. Not.
I guess it is now. Morales dead. Hey, you okay down here?
You saw what I was doing.
I might have been slightly overkill. I wish I had a lighter.
You know what I just did?
What?
I just
And then I'll rejoin you guys. I just thought.
All right, can I go soak mid?
Yeah, I'd say go for
okay.
It.
I think I can.
Do we want to get these? Nah.
Just push with the thing because Sylvanas can turn off the towers, which would be awesome. Oh, that was ugly. That was a nice series of stuns and just demolishes. Yeah, just back up. Back out.
Alright.
They've dropped two of us. No sense in feeding them any more experience.
Let's go,
Yeah, grab that camp if you can. They're busy with the... Although, hurry up.
We can.
Yeah, you guys are going to want to get out of there now.
I'm at a point where I can melt siege camps.
Let's get the other one.
This one, too.
The bottom one.
Okay, somebody skipped the siege camp, so they're heading for you. I didn't see who it was, but it looked like they shot off, so...
Do we want to go take the boss, then?
The boss.
Oh, yeah.
That's not a boss.
Bruiser. Be quick about it. They're coming mid. They're all there.
Yeah. Alright. I'm heading mid. Although, I mean, we really shouldn't. I mean, there's nothing to be gained by just running into them.
Oh, we just don't want to let them push through for a stupid reason.
I want to go soak top again.
Yeah, because I think they're split up. Just let him go. Don't chase anybody right now.
Yeah, they're going for that.
I'm gonna
Sylvanas can melt bot. Hey, I found people. I
you found all of them.
Nope. Leave my friend alone. Morales. Almost the last person we wanted to kill.
Freaking Steve.
Let's just wait.
Actually, Jaina, if you can go, if Jaina can go grab that, the rest of us should be able to just keep pushing the hell out of mid. Yeah, it looks like Jaina's Zeratul up there, so yeah. Should
stop
just
that
be...
lane push. See there soon. Full. I'll catch up for
level the high heavens with your arcane power.
Oh goody, it's the Arcane Punisher. I didn't even notice that.
It's always nice.
I don't know where they're... Okay, there's the demon.
I made a mistake.
I have 43 stacks of regenerated mana.
About the kills in the end. You gotta appreciate that that's usually the case.
You gotta... I had zero deaths that game.
Nice. That was the complete opposite of the game deaths, previous but... to it.
I think I joined you there in the zero death column.
Yep, Jaina didn't have any. I had two. ETC was the winner with three.
The tank died
I'm
the
meant
most.
To do.
Yeah.
The healer died the second most.
And wow. Zeratul had one.
And the invisible assassin had to die once. Okay.
Oh, God. We slapped the crap Zeratul. Out of their butcher. 10 deaths.
Zeratul
the butcher was awful. He was absolutely awful.
He must have been learning. Butcher is one of those guys where you just... We've said it before, he has all the tools to get himself into trouble and none of the tools to get himself out.
Yeah.
Alright. We had 35 kills.
Yep.
I was involved in 34 of them.
Wait, did you beat me? Yeah,
no,
you did.
Yeah, just barely. Justin was there with me. Oh, wait. No.
I'm at 32.
No,
it's Steve. 26 and 8.
Yeah. Holy crap. I have 163,000 siege damage.
Yeah.
I mean, that's my job, but still.
That was awesome. And
you only had 2k less hero damage than Jaina. Not to mention your 20k XP.
Look at your XP. Yeah, right.
Damn.
In fairness, look at my XP.
Yeah, that's pretty damn good, too.
Do you guys mind if I try a character I just picked up?
Go for it. Right. I'm gonna try a new skin variation I just picked up.
Nice.
Bam.
little less of a delta there, but...
So what are these master skins that you can buy in the store? What do they do for you?
Nothing. They look
nothing.
Cool.
They let other players know that you're level 10.
Let's fly.
They should
wait.
Hear you.
No. There's some of them that say that they change your talents and stuff.
Oh, okay. Good. No, they change the appearance. Like if you take Pajamather, he has the little locust things that go out there. But if you take Pajamather, they're little trains.
Yeah.
They just look different. They are functionally in every way the exact same character they always are. I'm going to have to step away from the computer for... I have to... my basement is flooding. There's a slight puddle under my computer desk. I need to throw a towel on it. So.
why is your basement flooding?
Because it has rained like crazy here.
Okay.
It is one of those things that happens in Ohio when it rains a lot. It's going to turn to snow here in a little while, and I won't have to worry about it anymore. It's been annoying, but not the worst it's ever been. But, like I said, right now I'm dealing with a slight puddle, so I want to throw a towel on it. So, I will be back in just a second.
For sure. I hope we get a good healer.
Do you want me to switch?
No, it's fine. I'm enjoying your slow game.
Yeah, he just lights rounding out the team.
Well, I suppose matchmaking does a decent job of making sure we're not against a healer if we don't have one. So,
not
we'll be fine.
I'm not even sure I can thank matchmaking for that. That could be sheer chance. Supports are really rarely the go-to character after all. You guys got like what, an R2 in you?
Yeah,
and I'm back.
After the next one, I should probably feed my cats.
Wow. I don't know what happened, but the animation on everybody has ramped. Like, Falstead looks like he is trying to catch somebody who owes him money. And Sylvanas is vibrating like the sugar plum fairy.
Are we loading in?
No.
We're cute. Are you going to be doing mage stat, or are you doing Pally Times no stress fall stat?
I'm going to try the no stress build. I like not having stress. It's awesome.
Yeah.
I mean, like, I'm looking at his tents, and there's some neat stuff you could do with him, certainly.
One.
We got a Nitsibu! No healing. But the other team doesn't have any either. They've got two tanks, though. Leoric and Stitches. Ooh, and a Li Ming and a Lunara. They got some of the big damage dealers.
And a Vala.
Yeah.
Theoretically, I am the counter to most of them. Well, to Lunara and Lei Ming, especially. In theory.
Is that Bala really level 5? Or do we think it's a... whatever account?
She could just be somebody's buddy.
She could be somebody's buddy. Or she could be somebody...
They are a two-person call. That's interesting. It's only the two of them, Bala and Lei Ming. The rest won't communicate well.
Theoretically.
So when you're ganking Bala and Lei Ming, pay a little extra attention.
Yeah.
Bala or
I think I'm gonna go bottom because that's where the siege camps are, right?
Siege camps are top.
They are? Okay.
Yes.
I'm thinking of Dragon Shire.
Yeah, I'll go bottom. I'll take bottom because it'll give me a wider swing on the overall everything. Although Nazeebah will probably join one of the... Yeah, he's going to go top with Sylvanas. Nope, he's going to go mid.
He's coming bottom with you.
Yeah, that's fine too.
Yeah, this is good.
I've never tried it, but there is a way on this map to go through the jungle and get at the fortress gates with Sylvanas.
Let the battle begin.
And just trash.
Interesting.
That's entirely true. I can see the path.
They haven't turned theirs red yet. Where are they?
Two of them are bottom.
Yeah.
I'm gonna steal it.
What's in their bushes over there?
Two of them are mid.
Sounds great.
You no. That are new to the character.
I must heal, but I will return again.
Got some damage in, that's all that matters. I wasn't expecting that to kill. Where are they?
Alright.
Or the other lane.
They're looking fine to me. I've been watching. They seem to be in the. They seem to be.
Damn, flash.
Yep.
Yeah. Bala is our target, remember.
Yeah. He's got less capability.
Right.
Heroes, gather tribute and do my favor.
Get back!
Yeah,
I would say
I'm
yeah.
There now.
To the sky.
Although I don't believe they are.
Oh, hey, turn around.
That's it. Oh, that had to hurt.
That was quick. Keep going,
go
on.
I'm gonna go back for a minute.
Sounds great.
Oh, Oh, they sent Lei Ming to kill me.
Lei Ming?
Merch headed somewhere. Probably bot. There he is.
Shall we see who gathers enough tribute this time?
Could be Cap.
Coming to contest. Five. You guys need to get there before I do.
I'm watching it.
Whoa!
A good kill.
That was quick.
Oh, nice. No, I got fucking pulled through the middle of them.
Yeah, I saw, but you landed on two really low. I thought if you had the AOE, you could just...
Bitch.
Nope.
That was bad. Alright, I'm head bot to hold lane. Somebody needs to go mid. Halstead's already on his way top.
Yeah.
The sky's away.
Actually, I'm gonna grab these siege camps on the way out.
Alright, cool.
That's a good idea. Damn it. I got a little over ambition.
We are missing mid.
Yeah, I think he's probably headed this way. Yeah, he's up here.
They have level 10. No fights yet. So here we go.
Okay. Yeah, I can test.
Hollow down.
Did what I could.
Good work, Miss Zeebo.
Don't die for it.
Ah, good luck. Crap. And add for something else entirely.
What do you think? Pull
back! He likes it!
Actually. I'm gonna hit bot.
Sylvanas is already headed there.
Huh. Never mind.
Gather tribute.
I'm gonna head
to
face my
curse. The choice is simple.
They're going for it hard.
You're not gonna get out. Oh! That's
Lei Ming.
Yeah, I said I got killed by Lei Ming.
You did.
I gotta back out.
That's bad, because I couldn't have done much better in terms of. Kill Zala!
Oh shit.
double kill.
I got him. Now that's a magic moment. Fuck you guys. I'm like, I'm in the middle of you, cast every fucking
hey, whatever works, brother.
How many fucking buttons are so quickly?
Alt-R, Alt-W.
I don't even know, I'm just pointing right at me and left-clicking them, or right-clicking them.
Oh, you don't have smart cast on?
No.
Sounds great!
I'm much faster than this.
Smart cast doesn't require you clicking. Nothing. And just press the button while you're I'm just saying you can't possibly be quicker the other way.
Squabbling. Gather troop.
I'm right here. Let's
get back. Yeah, but it's just not physically possible. You're adding the extra step. I'm not gonna get this.
Ooh! Stitches is getting cranky.
Crap.
The curse falls upon you, heroes.
Oh.
I live. There you go.
A good nice. Kill.
Gotta be faster.
Alright.
Somebody's bringing a head mid. Top. No.
Yeah, hurry up. Watch out, because Learc's about to. Very nice escape, man.
Nah, that was a escape.
And so the curse ends.
Really hard to save that.
I forgot first aid.
Yeah.
I forgot to use first aid.
I tried to save you.
No, you did all you could.
Blind shot on Vala. I'll take it.
Nothing to it.
One.
Not alone.
I'm getting out, Ben. I'm at so little health. It's silly.
To the skies.
He ate me. I'm okay with this. Nice.
Yeah, that's actually a great idea. That's exactly what we should be doing.
I'm gonna stop them from knowing we are chasing them, so I have to stay away.
He kinda needs you to tank it.
I got the Auric. They'll know.
They're dead.
They can't do shit. Don't worry about
it. Except Vala, but she's up here pissing in the wind with me.
This thing is fucking regenerating and about to kill me because I'm tanking here. Come on. Hey. Oh, Mayne is even dying for that. That wasn't worth it. Do they get credit for that?
No. They got credit for Nazebo because it was the Auric.
I'm sorry, guys. I was up here. I should have.
No, it's fine. Keep pushing that.
Alright.
That, let's get the Bruiser camp.
Alright. Gather tribute or face my curse. The choice is yours.
Yeah, we do.
I would really like to have a curse.
You go in. I'll try and distract them.
Necessarily. I mean, they're gonna grab their boss, I think.
Alright, we need this next tribute, or it's done for.
When their boss comes up, we can focus him down quickly. I have a mark, or on my my dagger, I make him focus. So if we all just focus him down, go down fast.
Yeah, assuming that's who they're going after. I don't know that they're doing that right now. They should have had him by now. Well, I mean, okay, it occurs to me that there are only three of them. Although, grab our giants, because they'll slap him around on their way
gather
by.
Gather tribute, or face my curse. The choice is simple.
Priorities, guys?
We need that tribute.
Yeah, get the tribute, and then... If they get the tribute...
Fought.
Yeah, we might be left.
Triple kill.
Can you heal me? Get the tribute, now. And then you gotta go back.
Killing spree. My favor is yours.
Somebody should push bot if you got that person.
Go bot.
You
I'll
don't
go
have
boss.
To go with the way, it's just push. Nicely done.
No problem. It's too bad our boss is
now. We'll be in a minute, but you can get bruised. You can't pulse that thing. Siege. Pushing mid as well as bot. Oh, we can push high bot. So, progress. I'm back alive. Headed mid.
Yeah.
Alright. Can't engage a man down, but we can look like we are. That's a dumb lyric.
You're the boss.
He missed his thing.
Double kill.
He pulled me in. What else is he gonna do? It's like exactly what we wanted.
Well, the ETC may want it. You might want to go back and see
him. Yeah, I was stupid. I was taunting hot. Our boss is up for the record, but that fort will not work.
Once we get the fort, I would back out and go grab the fort.
Oh, let's go clear bot.
We need to recruit those machines.
What are you go get that. Zeebo is going back. Down low, that was Sylvanas.
That was me, and I'm on Sylvanas. And
they haven't actually come to engage this. Guys, their boss spawns in 25 seconds.
Who wants to capture this mercenary camp? Yeah, let's grab their stuff.
Double kill.
Very impressive.
Well, that may have been game.
Let's get their boss.
Who wants to take this merc camp?
Stand on the point, please.
Alright, they managed to deal with the bottom box. Push with top. I'm going to come join you guys.
I think we should go push bottom.
I'll work with the boss. You guys go a different direction. I'm okay with that.
Alright, let's all go bot.
Well, I've got EZ or Zeebo with me too, so that'll... Just far
enough. Josh, can you go get that, actually?
Go get what? Yeah.
The objective. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna make sure Sylvanas gets this.
Keep eliminating.
Yeah, I figured. I was just making sure you got out.
Nice.
I just soloed Leoric.
Well, I mean, you know, you came really close. I think Nazebo helped a little bit, but not much. My
Let your enemies.
Are we going mid?
No.
I mean, I did have to use
it. Yeah. Well,
I'm not going to.
We should
lie.
Push the top four.
Nah, just go mid. Win the game. I'll be up in a second to be able to join.
Oh, shit.
There goes our tank.
Guys, bravo. That was one hell of a turnaround. You got two level lead. You guys are all pounding their tower while half of them are dead. It's done.
That was victory. Fun.
Very nice.
We did what we needed to when we needed to. Congrats.
Very cool build.
That's why my mouse seems slower. Yeah,
well, I went from level 2 to halfway through 4. Six stats there.
Alright, I gotta play Thrall at least once tonight.
Alright, I'll pull up Murky. I'm late enough in the month that Murky's the closest to 10. I'm trying to play him at least twice a day and attempt to get there, so.
I'm gonna feed cats. Josh, I assume that was your...
Midnight here. Done.
Yeah, fair enough.
Yeah, no, I dig.
Good night. Hell, it's only 9 o'clock here, and I can go to sleep. That's saying a lot, because I don't sleep.
I assume you meant I don't sleep, like, this early, but it's funnier the way you said it.
I picked up a couple comic books the other day. If you guys have never read Lumberjanes by Boom Studios, I would absolutely recommend the hell out of it. It is fantastic. It's sitting next to me, and I happen to look over. They've got a couple trade paperbacks out now over their first few books, but it is fantastically worth reading.
Yeah, I unfortunately don't seem to have time for comics and stuff lately.
Yeah, like I said, I get that. If you get a chance, you know, you can pick it up, I think, fairly inexpensively as a digital book. But I buy them and then I give them to my niece who's 8. Which, no, that's not a super endorsement for a lot of people, but. They're really good. They're about a bunch of girls. It's X-Files meets the Girl Scouts.
I can see why that would appeal to you, knowing what I know about your short stories.
Yeah, and they're a bunch of girls at a summer camp called the Lumberjanes. Friendship to the max is the camp's motto, and they're just they are fantastic. They have to deal with everything. One of the issues starts with somebody going to the outhouse and opening the door and a bunch of velociraptors come out. And they are then forced to deal with a rampaging pack of velociraptors.
Might as well say best friends 5 ever.
It's real nice. It's 5. I mean, it's one of the reasons I give it to my niece is it's 5 strong female characters. It touches on everything. 2 of the girls are sort of dating. There's a girl named Jo who might be transgender. They're not real. Are you pouring something in a bucket?
Yep.
Okay. Because that's not what it sounds like.
I'm mopping my floor.
Okay, it sounds like something else entirely. Sounds like somebody's like, oh, I want to hear the rest of this conversation, but I got to go to the bathroom. I'm taking the phone with me.
Yeah, you know, you can mute. I swear I just heard a zipper, too. Was that intentional, Zach?
That was actually my coat. But for reals.
Yeah, I'm starting to have doubts about this. I'm going to have to earmark this thing.
You know we're being live streamed, right?
Right.
The whole world just heard you pee.
The whole world just heard you stream on streaming.
But no, yeah, the book's really good. One of the things I really love about it is just, especially if, you know, whoever you're giving it to read decides to actually go and look up these people, when the girls swear, they swear the name of strong women in history. You know, so it's like Sweet Rosa Parks, you know, stuff like that.
God damn it, Mulan.
Yeah.
Mulan, sweet Mulan. I don't know how this works.
Does that make Eleanor Roosevelt a really bad curse word?
I don't know. Well, you know, it's that replacement. It's like Perry White said Great Caesar's ghost for 300 years in comics. Whenever he wanted to curse, instead of cursing, he yelled, "Great Caesar's ghost."
My favorite of those is Blood and Bloody Ashes. And if you know what I'm talking about, then you've read an epic series.
That sounds familiar, but I don't know what that's from.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I've heard it. I grew up in Britain, so we say bloody everything. You like the double meaning there, Zach?
Matt said that all the time in Wheel of Time. Anytime stuff was going bad, Matt would go, "Blood and bloody ashes."
Matt?
Yeah, the guy with the cursed stagger.
Matrim Coffin.
Oh. Yeah, that makes sense.
One of my favorite characters of all time in any books. Are you kidding me? I love that guy.
And what book is it?
It's the Wheel of Time.
It's the series that David was saying he was on a panel with Robert Jordan. And Robert Jordan was like, he answered a question from the audience, like, you know, what if your characters do things that you don't expect them to do?
Okay, Robert no, Jordan. I remember him. Yeah, no, I tried to read that. I'm sorry, it was not a series I could get into. I've always been into slightly more, I don't know, fluffy action. Fluffy is not the right word. Like, I like Harry Dresden. I read the Xanath series growing up by Piers Anthony. Shannara and the Magic Kingdom for Sale series by Terry Brooks. Stuff like that. The super epic, oh good God, how much, the Tolkienian fantasy, I was never big on. I tried to read Lord of the Rings, because all these people were like, when the movies were coming out, they're like, "Have you ever read Lord of the Rings?" I'm like, "No." They said, "Oh, you've got to read it before you see the movies. You have to. You just have to."
Awful.
Oh, God, it was so hard. It was a slog to get through those books.
Yeah, but you know what? The thing that amazes me about those books is kind of the same thing that amazes me about Aslan. Forever, Tolkien defined what is an elf, what is a dwarf, what is a, you know?
Yeah.
What is an orc? I mean...
Oh, we're loading in case somebody needs to know that.
I mean,
hey, we got a team of two with us.
Have you ever read The Caves of Steel by Isaac Asimov?
No, Asimov is hit or miss for me. There's some of his stuff I really like and some of his stuff where it's like, oh, so close.
Really?
Interesting. Yeah.
Have you read Foundation?
Foundations is one series I haven't jumped into. I keep meaning to, but like with school right now, I just don't have the time. I have a stack of books that are like, these are the things I want to read when I have time for fun. And it's like, and it gets bigger all the time. It's horribly depressing.
Yeah.
David Coe's book is on there, and I picked that up last summer after he taught my workshop class. And it's like, I want to sit down and read it. I just haven't had the time. I've got two Dresden File books on there. A game book, so many other things.
Choose a talent.
All right. I am going to go bot.
Oh, it's this map.
Yes. Sky Temple.
I'm gonna go mid, so they can fuck mid up all by my lonesome.
By the way, Steve, I read the entire Xan series. I also the Magic Kingdom for Sale sold series.
I didn't get the entire Zenith series. It got to a point where I just... I'm like one or two books past the book about Magician Humphrey's life. I don't know. I don't know why. It just got to a point where it's like going, I think you've jumped a shark and you're not coming back.
Oh, no. What's going on? And then there's the Adept series as well.
Raise that, they're in that bush right
now. Yeah, I read those. I read the Tarot series. Here's Anthony, who's one of those guys I used to read always.
Yeah. Funny. There was the series about the space military guy.
Yeah.
I forget what series that was.
No,
yeah.
I eventually switched over. We lost Zach. That's not good.
Ah, almost saved him.
Yeah, I eventually switched over to stuff like Terry Pratchett.
Ah, I love Terry Pratchett.
Oh, yeah, he's fantastic.
So bad that he's gone.
Yeah, I saw a thing on Amazon where they were talking about his latest book. And it was one of those things where I'm like, well, you guys didn't intend this to be as sad as it is. But they said, it's here, Guardian Terry Pratchett's last book in print. And I thought, that is so sad. Like, they were trying to do it up like it was a big announcement. It's going to be so awesome. And it's like, all I could think of is like, this is it. There aren't any more after this. Oh, that sucks.
Yeah. Have you read it yet?
No, again, that's another book that's on my stack of books I want to get to.
There was a eulogy of sorts at the end. I love that they're laying this half talk here. Yeah.
Well, you know, we're basically trading off one for the other. I'm gonna go back and own bottom. And then lately I've been reading I read the Harry Potter series to Four and Forgone. Actually, one series I recommend that's really good is the Percy Jackson series, if you've not read those.
I do not believe I have.
I mean, they're YA, you know, which I get put some people off. But they're really good.
Nice, John.
Just really put together well.
Well, after you're done, I managed to time the roof just well enough.
I know, she doesn't seem to realize the devil danger of being rooted and her stunned as rooted.
Is it sad that we've gotten so good at playing Murky, Thrall, and Muradin together that we don't even talk about the game anymore? We're just like, let's talk about the books.
think it's a testament to our ability. Not what we thought.
Is able to finish off Chin and Lunar.
Knock yourself off.
Lovely. Yeah, I can come mid.
I'm fucking up top too much to go anywhere.
Yeah, I'll be mid in a sec.
The light of the sun grows within the temples. Soon they shall pass.
I can be at mid objective. That's important. I'm going to the middle one.
That's right, y'all dealing with the stealth murky now.
In Silver Temple alone, everybody seems to be at bottom.
Sorry, man.
Help. Fuck you, Tailbot.
Double.
Yes.
What?
Kill. Don't you think? Good job, team.
Let us capture this mercenary camp.
Yeah, it's a good idea.
Yeah.
Not much Rengar's gonna do about it.
Oh no, they found it, my egg. They really want to kill my ass. Oh, they got me.
They're killing your ass and they're ignoring boss, so I'm okay with that.
Yeah, like, you guys put a lot of effort in keeping me out of the game for half a minute. I don't know that it was worth it.
Exactly. After we wipe this wave, let's try and get there, Bruiser.
The top shrine's on. Well, it'll be active. We've got about 15 seconds.
Exactly.
I can't believe they ran past my egg as much as they did. They passed it like 4 or 5 times. Like, in mass. It's not like...
My magic flows through the temples. Guardians! Do not let these monsters.
I was watching for it. I was figuring they'd get it eventually, but I just thought that was hysterical. I'm like, oh, wow, you guys.
They're coming. Fuck you guys. The only one alive.
Yeah, you know. I mean, sorta. Yeah, I'm around, but you know.
Oh my god. I was getting away. That fight went more poorly than I thought it would. 14-14 on kills. We got more of the towers and stuff, but this is gonna hurt a bit. Too late to take. Kill people.
My temple of power has been expanded. You are stronger. See? I'm all.
Ah, damn. Sorry, Ren.
Just got her. Okay, let's fuck up everyone else.
That was easy.
Yeah, I think so. It's okay. Just a night game.
wow, you guys won that. Nice.
That Chen has been annoying me all game, so when he jumped in on me, I was like, yeah, Avatar, jump in on this bitch.
They're all going bot, so I will take the top one. Oh, it looks like I'm gonna get Kel'Thas. Which I'm okay with.
It looks like they're gonna come back up.
Just Kel'Thas came down. Expect him to join the party of death.
That was my bad.
I didn't realize everybody else died. What the fuck?
Then there's Murky holding it down, keeping his innings along with the bruiser cam.
They're gonna go for boss. I don't know if you can stop them or anything, but that's where I'd be if I were them. Probably better off just pushing that. Who is that there for?
Oh no, it's their entire team!
They didn't go for boss. They didn't go for boss. You should go for boss.
Yeah, honestly. They are putting an exceptional amount of effort into killing me. It is really ridiculous how much effort they are putting into taking me out. They are not doing well. Where the hell are they?
Ah, how did I get stuck there?
Wow.
Well, they know we're here.
Oh, why? Did something happen?
Yeah, one of,
Lunara's. Her.
Yeah.
It's true. The light of the sun grows within the temples. Soon they shall bask in my glory.
Waiting for there not to be three of them. Come on. Oh.
Or we just let the boss do it.
Victorious. How unexpected.
So very nice. Zach, did you happen to catch last night's? It went up today on my channel, XCOM.
I've seen like 2/3 of it, so I haven't gotten to the part that you were talking about where you're like, and they're all gone. I'm like, so far you've done pretty well.
Yeah, there's you'll notice, like I spot it the second I do it. There's a moment where I'm playing, I'm like going, wow, this is going great. I should be able to handle the rest of this mission without any problem. And as soon as it came out, I'm like, well, damn it. I just killed my whole team.
Yeah.
All right, guys. Look at those stats. Most killed. Involved in the most kills. Most hero damage. Thank you, most XP.
Yeah, pretty good.
I can thrall.
Oh, yeah. Well, with these characters, like, I would say these are probably right now our best three characters.
Yeah. Do you think Murky is among your best characters?
Yeah, I'm very good with Murky. Plus, I have more fun with him.
Even if you died 20 times, what the hell?
Well, it's so easy to kill me.
You get up to 5.
It's one of the reasons I don't take Living the Dream, which is, yeah, like, it's a level 4 talent. Passively grants 5% ability power every 5 seconds Murky is alive. He gains 1% more ability power to a maximum of 15%. So I take it, I automatically get 5, and if I'm alive for 10 seconds, I get 15% more. And it's ability power, so it affects my ultimate, it affects everything. And there are people who play Murky who love this power, who run with it like crazy. And it's a very good power. It's just, you have to live. The reason, right, I don't take it is I don't plan on doing that. I don't see the need to keep Murky alive for very long. You know, it's I have been in groups where I've told people, I'm like, stop trying to save me. you know, where we're running away and I'm sitting there holding off the rest of the team by just being a pain in the ass, and people will turn around to save me. It's like, don't save me. I'm Murky. I'm going to die, and that's how it's supposed to work.
Taking you down with me is not part of the plan.
Yeah. It's like, even when they killed my egg and I was out for 45 seconds, I wasn't upset about it, because it's like, hey, good on them. They found my egg. You know, way to go, team. You know, there are people who get really worked up about that. And it's like, going, I just don't see the point. With Murky's entire reason for being is to die, come back, and just keep doing it until he ends somebody. And there are people who just like, oh, I got to live as long as possible to play Murky so I can do as much damage. I'm like, no, not really. Like, and yes, I admit there are people who play Murky much more strategically than I do. I've been in games where I'll see a guy playing a Murky who's got like 200,000 plus siege damage, and he's kicking through forts and bases and everything else. And I don't necessarily do that, but then, you know, I don't really feel the need to. Like, I figure as long as I can keep up with the team, keep everybody kind of pointed in a general direction, and just destroy things, I'm great.
Yeah.
I mean, yes, there are games where the other team just spends an inordinate amount of time killing me, which is simultaneously annoying, that because, you know, like, I'm not getting to do anything because I die every time I pop my head up. But on the other end, they're usually sending 2 or 3 people to kill Murky. So it's like, that's 2 or 3 people that should be doing something else. So it's like, I'm not really
doing anything else.
You know, like, I'm not really doing anything, but those 3 guys are definitely not doing anything. They're not accomplishing a lot. And then the longer the game goes on, the more disgusting I become.
Right. Because the Murky combo is actually pretty effective. So whenever Murky kills somebody, it's just a smack in the face.
I mean, there was a point there, I don't know if you guys watched it, but there's a point there I soloed Kel'Thas. Now, admittedly, he was at like 3/4 health when the fight started, but like, that had to be annoying for him. Like, I've talked to people who, like, they go, I hate Murky. God, he shouldn't be able to kill people. It's like, going, no, he shouldn't. You should be able to you should walk the hell away. You know? Like, there's a point when you're fighting Murky where you go, you know what? This is not worth it. I'm losing to Murky. I have to leave. You know,
I have done that, in fact.
You know, it is.
As Thrall, nonetheless. I've just been like, fuck this. I'm taking too much damage, not doing anything. He's getting his combo. I'm walking away.
Yeah,
come back a few seconds later, he misses his combo and he's dead.
Right, and he's easy to destroy, but like, if he manages to hit the right combination of keys, you're hosed. Like, yeah. And the Kel'Thas thing, like, if he'd managed to do one more damage, hit one critical hit, anything, he'd have killed me. Like, when we were finished, I had less than 20 health. You know, like a stiff breeze would have wiped me right out. But he was so focused on killing me that, like, you know, there's that whole thing in the back of his mind. It's just Murky. I can take him. It's like, no. It's just Murky. Run. You know? My opinion is, I was telling somebody, like, talking to somebody about it, who said, how do you handle Murky? I said, I look at it this way. Because, like, Murky will kill people. Murky can kill a hero. And I go, like, when I play somebody and I go up against Murky, I look at it this way. I don't look at it like, I just have to hold on and I'll beat him because it's Murky. I look at it as, like, it's Murky. If I die, it'll be just too stupid. It is too dumb to die to Murky. Now, like, if I'm at less than quarter health and he comes out of the bushes and octograbs me and beats me to death with a shark, there's nothing you can do about that.
Right.
You know, you were literally crowd-controlled to death by Murky.
But it's when you're full health and starting a lane and you engage him and die.
Yeah.
Whoa. My total hero level is a pleasantly round 125 right now. That's got to be kind of weird if hero level is what I think it is. It's like all of them added together, right?
Yes.
So yeah, it's kind of funny that I'm at 125.
If you pull up your profile, it's under profile summary on the left. I'm currently at 304.
Oh, 114. Not too far behind Zach.
Yeah.
Yeah, I got I'm stitches up to 12, close. Which is nice.
Actually, one more game might hit 40 for me.
Huh? Nice. Do you have time now, or do you want to call it the evening and go for it later?
I have time.
I could do one more.
Well, let's roll.
Same trio?
Yeah, sure.
I'm good with it.
Why break up a team, man?
I don't know. You guys might be jealous of my KDR.
No. I'm so happy as Mardin, just body blocking people, both protecting the back lines and stopping people from getting away and not dying and stunning people. It's just so much fun.
Oh, yeah. That's one of the things I really like about this game is, like, you will find a hero in here somewhere that fits a playstyle you may or may not have known you had.
Yeah.
Like, Murky, I love playing Murky. I was surprised at how much I enjoyed Murky. I thought Murky was going to be a nightmare. Like, he was one of those heroes where it's like, I've resisted playing him for so long. Because I was just like, oh, he's listed as extremely difficult. He's listed as, you know... What is it? Is he listed as super hard? I don't know if it even says here. That doesn't say here. But, like, he's listed as one of the high difficulty heroes. I didn't know how I would do with him. And considering I picked him up in, like, December, and I'm almost level 10.
Yeah, damn.
Like, and I am within 1.4 million experience of level 10.
Which is funny that that's close. And I know... I have one level 10 character now. I know how long that takes, but it's funny that 1.4 million is legitimately pretty close to level 10.
Hey, I was going to ask. I signed up for the beta. I don't know if anybody else has. Has anybody else signed up for the beta of Overwatch?
I have not. I should do that.
Yeah, I've not gotten in. I'd love to.
I think Tiny Giant did.
Yeah, I noticed that. I was watching his channel the other day where he was running around doing the tutorial in his first couple of missions.
As part of his 48-hour non-stop streaming?
I did not see he did a 48-hour non-stop stream. That is impressive. I did a 24-hour board game marathon and it about killed me.
Yeah, what could possibly, like around the 18th, or the 20th hour, what could possibly be an interesting enough board game to keep you awake?
Well, you don't know the board games I play. At that point, although to be fair, at that point we were playing Time Stories, which is an incredibly thinky board game. I recommend the hell out of it. I love it, but watch some reviews, figure out how it's played. Don't watch playthroughs because there's spoilers in it. There's a couple of downsides to the game that not everybody's going to be super okay with, but... Oh my god, it was...
I'm just trying to imagine the visual of recommending the hell out of something. Like, you just recommend it enough time that all these demons escape from the board game?
I'd make a good little, like, New Yorker comic.
But no, that...
Is that a New Yorker expression?
Dead of Winter is a good one at midnight. You know, at around the 18-hour mark where you're playing... It's a really nice game from Plaid Hat where it's... It's the zombie apocalypse, but the zombies aren't the most dangerous thing in the game. Like, other people are. Because everybody has a secret mission, and you cannot win the game if you don't complete your secret mission. And there's a 50-50 chance that one person in the group is working against the rest of the group. And you have to make really vicious decisions in that game. Oh my god. Where... There's a moment where, like, because they've got this thing called a crossroads deck. It's a deck of cards where the guy, when it's your turn, the guy on your left draws the top card. And the first line on the card is, if the player, you know, whatever, if whoever's playing does this, the following happens. So as you're playing your turn, if whatever the key on the card is, they stop your turn. They go, all right, we got to do this now. And... There was one where, like, there's a school. I'm going to go search the school for supplies. And it's like, going, all right, hang on. Ah, oh, damn it. And it was, you're walking through the school and you hear some kid screaming. And this kid is running straight at you. And he's being chased by zombies. And you have a choice. You could slam the cafeteria doors and chain them, locking the kid in the room with the zombies. Or you can wait until the kid gets through the door and then chain the door. But you don't know if you'll have enough time. And it's that... And you're not sure the kid's not a zombie.
Right.
So it's like, what do you do? And it's like, well, wow. And it sucks. That kid's gonna die because I don't know him. But there's stuff where you'll see, like, a bunch of children who's starving and you have food. Do you give the starving children some of the super necessary food that your entire community needs? Or do you pretend you don't see the children and walk away? You know, it's like, I don't know. What's a good one? You know, band of survivors show up at the compound. We could really use you letting us in there so we could be safe and helpful and all kinds of stuff. And it's like, nope. Bugger off, guys. You're on your own. Like, you almost turn into a jackass.
We've reached that 6-minute mark where we'll be just thrown into the first game they can find.
Yeah, that'll be interesting.
Yeah. But no,
or
yeah. Oh, God. If you guys want to know anything about Dead of Winter, there's Watch It Played on YouTube. Did a playthrough series. The guy played with his kids, and they played through Dead of Winter. I recommend Watch It Played all over the place anyway. It's a fantastic channel. But, like, go check out their Dead of Winter playthrough. It's amazing.
It's called Played All Over the Place?
It's Watch It Played.
Watch It Played.
Yeah, it's a guy named Rodney Smith out of Canada does videos on how to play a board game. He'll do instructional videos. Like it's a video rule book. It's great. But, and they're amazingly useful. I cannot tell you how many times I'm like, I need to know a rule. Let me go pull up the video. But every once in a while, not for every video, not for every instructional video, but every once in a while, he'll sit down with a friend of his or his kids or somebody, and he'll play a game. And they'll do like a couple. They'll do a series where they play the game, and they'll play for so long, and they'll stop, and they'll ask the viewers to send in suggestions. They actually took one of my suggestions in their Arcadia, one of their Arcadia Quest videos. That one was actually really funny. The Arcadia Quest one was really funny because I have two YouTube accounts. I have the one that this stuff is on. This is my professional YouTube account, but I have a private one, like my personal YouTube. And on the Arcadia Quest one, they use my suggestion that I'd put in on my professional, and then they reference a comment I'd made from my personal, so I'm actually on the video twice under two different names.
It's funny. I wonder if any of the people we're playing with or against are, like, super good people, because they're all level 40, but this was a 6-minute game.
Yeah. Well, you've got 3 and a 2 over on the other side. I don't know.
And we picked up 2 strays.
Oh, Bucky!
You must work together to keep me, young ones.
Alright, Sylvanas is helping us.
Probably her monkey.
Oh, your skills are growing, heroes! I see my blessing is treating you well.
Oh, it's this one.
Destroy the Raven Lord's towers.
This is gonna be a weird match.
Yep.
They have no healer and 4 squishy effects. Well, 3 squishy effects.
Yeah, they got Johanna.
And then Johanna.
Yeah, Raynor ain't exactly squishy.
That's why I mentioned it.
I've got Jaina and Sylvanas in bots.
Got Raynor top. Sylvanas is with me. Beautiful timing. Kill Raynor. He's waiting for her to make a move.
Alright, well, I've pushed Sylvanas back. Jaina's running away. That's nice.
Got a kill on Johanna.
The altars will be ours.
Kill Greymane. I'm headed for the middle one. Let's let Murky distract for the bottom one. Yeah, friends. Ah, freaking unstoppable bullshit.
No, not yet. We still have work to do.
Got it.
Let the assault begin. Well done.
Well, Li Ming dropped him down here to help me on the bot, so we took that one.
Justin and I just put Greymane on before Li Ming got here.
Well, she did come early and took much damage. She just came back when we rejoined. In fairness to her.
Healing fountain.
ready yourselves. We must claim them first.
I'll come up and help, because, I mean, we're a level up, but we're on the same talent tier, so. I just need to plant my egg again.
Damn it.
Capture the altars, and we shall deal the Raven Lord a grievous blow.
Oh, well played, Sylvanas.
Show the Raven Lord the extent of my power.
I'm headed to the bottom of the beach.
Fire the towers! Destroy the Raven Lord!
Apparently, I'm here mostly for luck.
Hey, you know, there's nothing wrong with being sexy.
The thing. Nice. Beautiful. I'll let Sylvanas with that.
This is a bit of a stomp.
We should try and push stomp right now. Dude.
Oh damn, you guys are a lot.
Yep, that's why I said we have to go top. Boss or Steve?
Go get Boss. We've got everybody down here trying to retake this freaking tower.
I can't solo Boss. Not quite that good. At level 50. But I know how to make things a little more interesting. I'm going to win this because of that old thing. I'm not even sure I'm going to get the kill another one. Yeah.
Oh, that was unbelievable.
That was gross.
Everything according to plan.
I suspect our rankings may have been higher than our opponents.
Yeah.
That was so quick. Whew, I barely managed to level up. That was so quick. 40 it is, guys. 40
all right.
It is.
Well, welcome to the party, man.
I want to see their profiles. I don't know, Justin. Olive is pretty equivalent to where you... And, you know, me too. Was playing not her best character.